gotta get rid of the stabilizer. Goodbye, stabilizer. I thought I found a big water canteen, but that had a whole, oh, like one like that, to your right.
Where next?
Straight up, man.
Straight up.
Yeah. Yeah, mate. That's gonna be perfect, mate. It's gonna be a hassle to carry. But I think it'd be worth it.
Maybe we can leave some stuff here for later.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. I think we need to get to the tree line.
Okay, got the tree line?
Yeah. Yeah. Just, that would come in so useful when it rains tonight. Looks fairly clean, mate. Pardon? No. What I'm thinking of is turning it upright. Yeah? So it starts to collect water. Yeah. Alright. Should we come back for that then? That's the sort of third one I've seen of those dotted around. If we can try and get them, perfect. Go up, then down.
Yeah.
Then I think we need to make shelter.
Yeah, the tree line.
The tree line's just there, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is no good, man. This is no good. Just joins to another gorge, man. To another ravine.
How bad is it?
Not that bad. Mate, the best thing is maybe to just pitch up something on the top of that ravine.